The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from London, England, the NXT Women's Champion, Donna Lee Pax.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Title defense or not, she will always leave it all in the ring.
An up-and-coming talent in the women's division.
If you ask Indy Hartwell herself, Cole, she's not up-and-coming. Indy believes she is already main event worthy.
And from Melbourne, Australia, Indy Hartwell!
Been successful her entire career. From Australia to NXT, now ready to conquer WWE.
You know, it gives Indy Hartwell that advantage is her incredible strength. She almost always has the size advantage inside the ring.
Has already seen so much success in NXT and WWE.
Yeah, but Cole, Indy Hartwell is only getting better.
And the title is not on the line, but the champion looks as ready as ever.
I'm not going to lie. I had written this competitor off from pretty much jump, but their title win proved me wrong, and that's not something that happens often.
Well, we all know it, Corey. Nonetheless, tonight is a huge test for this title holder.
But none of that matters to the likes of Indy Hartwell. There is no denying that when the Melbourne native walks down the ramp, she needs business.
Their opponent's wrist, and look at this. How humiliating, just kicks to the face.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Nasty stomp of the arm. Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Draped over the top rope.
Oh, had it scattered and met with a back elbow.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission. You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now.
I'm not sure she can escape out of this.
And yeah, she does.
Turns the tides. Superstars go, Indy Hartwell might be the benchmark, Corey. She has the size, the speed, the charisma.
She has all that, but she's far too easily distracted by outside factors. While there's no denying Hartwell's many skills, we've seen how easily she can lose focus, and that's what might cost her. And look at this.
Does that finish Indy off?
Makes the cover. And that'll about do it, folks. And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, Donna Lee Pax.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.